And it's Portugal to play in this match today against Spain.
It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
And you started the game.
Now we can check on the lineup. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Pepe starts with Jose Font in central defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. And this is the team news for Spain today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Piqué in central defence. David Silva plays with Vitolo on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Carvajal. Koke. There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Now Vitolo.
In on the goalkeeper.
Here's Adrian Silva. He's screened the ball well there. It's looking good, this move.
He could cross it now.
Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Koke. Return ball. Carvajal. There's good progress with this attack. And he gives it back to him.
Carvajal. He's looking for the cross. Sergio Busquets. Koke. Koke. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
Cavalier, little piece of interplay between the two. It goes out wide again. And now Iniesta.
Sergio Busquets.
Iniesta.
Koke.
Tackle goes in. Quaresma.
Sergio Ramos.
Sergio Busquets. Carvajal.
That's a good attack, missed by Spain.
Koke. Diego Costa.
Here's David Silva.
It's an excellent cross.
Only partially away from danger. Jordi Alba. Koke. David Silva.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Koke. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Silva.
Busquets. On to David Silva. Carvajal. Back with David Silva.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Corner given. Well, that's good defending.
Piqué.
Threading it through. Could score! Struck Diego Costa! Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Spain have got the lead then.
Goal for the visitors.
William Carvalho.
He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Sergio Busquets. Okay.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. A turn of speed from Silva. Oh, they've shown him the inside.
Here comes the challenge. Adrian Silva. Okay.
And now Iniesta.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. So here we go with the second half. Bernardo Silva. And the attack coming from Portugal. Well, he's got support here. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Coque. Iniesta. Here's a chance to attack. Silva.
Okay. Now the shot!
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
This might be it! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, he clears the danger.
Substitution for...
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. William Carvalho.
Can really get at the opposition here.
And here's the shot. They blocked it then. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Diego Costa. Iniesta. Promising from Portugal, they've got the ball back. Could be dangerous. In quickly. Throw-in coming up. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Player being brought onto the bench. Carvalho into the attacking third. William Carvalho. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now, this is an interesting attack. Tackle here. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Diego Costa to Iniesta. Intercepted well. Koke. The master at getting into positions where he can receive the ball is Iniesta.
And just opens up his body to lay it off.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see a chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Diego Costa. Pedro. Iniesta! Shot blocked here. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
Substitution for Spain. Coming off the pitch,
David Silva with the corner. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. Cristiano Ronaldo. On the attack here. Diego Costa. Carvajal. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Guiding the pass through. Could be a chance here. Surely the equaliser. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. In goes the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Handball there, and the play is called back.
Substitution for
activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8.
Thiago. Sergio Busquets. He screened the ball well there. Well, I like the look of this attack. Crafting the through pass. Diego Costa. Promising build-up until that challenge. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Cross driven in low. Oh, they just can't beat him again. They need to, of course, to get level. But he has been superb between the posts.
Well, the keeper has, but so close in. I think he's almost taken it too easy, mate.
Ronaldo! Shooting practice required when they get back training again.
Well, he looks a lot more disappointed than his teammates do, to be honest. It's not the most vital game for them.
Thiago. Time is against them, but they're still having a real go. Another view of the De Gea save, such goalkeeping elasticity.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Thiago.
3 minutes added time.
Could be dangerous. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession.
Pedro! Pedro! Such quality in the build-up, a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. And they are really bossing the game now. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nani.
There we are, final whistle.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and